In our last video, with the help of Tigger, we showed you how quick and easy the Tango is to use. Five features of the Tango that make it unique and superior are that it's quick and easy to use, all Tangos are out of the box the same, the calibrations are reliable, easily transferable, and give accurate results, there's no need for regular adjustments or preventative maintenance plans, and it'll work for you. The Tango was built with the food and egg industries in mind. Maintenance is so easy that you only have to replace two components, the desiccant and the light source. Maintenance is so easy that you can do it yourself without having to open up the instrument, which reduces the need for preventative maintenance plans. The Tango will let you know when it's time to replace the desiccant. It's as easy as unscrewing the cap and pulling it out. We recommend that you have two desiccants so that when you take out one to regenerate it, you have another that you can simply put in so that you do not lose any time and screw back on the cap. The lifetime of the desiccant depends on the environment that the instrument is in. The Tango light source is easy to replace as unscrewing this cap and pulling out the light source. Our light source comes in a single piece, which makes it easy to install. The light source is as simple to replace as inserting the light source. There's a notch that prevents you from putting it in incorrectly, and then all you have to do is screw on the cap. The convenient LEDs at the front face of the Tango let you know how it's doing. Blue indicates that everything's fine. Yellow indicates that a test is either being initialized or a test needs to be run and can function as a warning. Red indicates that you need to take a further look. There are a variety of accessories available for the Tango. It comes with a 51mm cup, but we recommend a 97mm cup for your applications. It has a larger surface area, which will give you more repeatable measurements. Here we have the 97mm cup. It's really easy to install. All you have to do is remove your other accessory, and then simply put it on. For this demonstration, we will be measuring dry pet food. You can also measure wet pet food with the Tango. In the instance you do, you'll want to use a petri dish. We recommend grinding up the kibble to improve accuracy and precision. To measure the pet food, we recommend to fill it up the cup about halfway. And you don't need to level or pack it because our light comes from the bottom. Many other instruments on the market have light coming from the top or the side. Now I'm going to hand it off to my colleague to talk about the Tango software.
Now that we've prepared our sample for measurement, we're ready to transition into the Tango software. There are two software packages associated with our Tango, the first of which is Opus, our background package where we create calibrations and run spectral analyses. For the Tango, our second package is an overlay to Opus, so it's our graphical user interface, which we refer to as the Tango GUI. It's our highly intuitive software that is easy for operators to navigate. Once you launch the Tango GUI, the only option that you have is to log in. There are three main user options that come with the Tango. You can log in as an administrator, which has unlimited access to all global and program settings, lab manager, which has comparatively limited access, or as an operator, which has standard access that is limited to selecting and measuring products. While we typically recommend running the Tango GUI as an operator so that program settings aren't accidentally altered, for today's purposes, we're utilizing the GUI via administrator access so we can see all the available functions. Here we're looking at our main interface. This is the primary screen in which we'll be working within the GUI whenever you're running samples. In the upper left-hand corner of the screen, there's a Tango icon, which takes you into the global settings. All the basic information about your Tango is located here, as are the global options to set up how products are run across your instrument. These are typically your set and forget, as not much altering is required once these settings are in place. In the lower right-hand corner, we have our Help menu, which allows you full electronic access to your Tango manual. In the lower left-hand corner, you'll see an icon representative of the Tango instrument and indicators of the instrument's diagnostic health. When the icon is green, it's indicating that the status of the spectrometer is okay and it's ready for measurement. Similar to the LED lights on the front of the instrument, a yellow-colored screen on this icon indicates a warning for either hardware components or a diagnostic test that needs to be run, while red on the other hand indicates an error, which signifies that sample measurement will not be possible. When we click on this icon, it takes us to an overview of our two diagnostic tests, the OQ test and the PQ test, which make up our OPUS Validation Program, or OVP. The OVP test was designed to qualify the spectrometer performance. Both of these test categories verify the current spectrometer performance and compare it with the specified spectrometer performance. Specifically, the wavelength accuracy test is one of great importance as this is how we calibrate our instruments. All of our tangos are standardized atmospheric moisture, which is why we're able to guarantee a certain level of accuracy. These instruments aren't subject to drift over time. For both of these tests, the colors on the icons indicate the status of these diagnostic tests. In addition, this page also provides an icon with an exclamation point, and this indicates if any warnings are present, and it will explicitly state what they may be. As we navigate back to the main screen, we see that it's displaying different products, either up to 6 products that we've selected as favorites or the products that we've most recently run. When we're ready to scan a sample, we select the appropriate product, input the identifiers for the sample, and simply hit go. While the measurement is being taken, we can visualize its progress with the green progress bar. We can also see that the sample cup is rotating around. Prior to a sample measurement being taken, you can opt for a background measurement to be taken as well. However, with the Tango, this feature is also automated. The instrument will automatically close the unit's window, absorbing all the light, and take a snapshot of the environment, the humidity, and the temperature at that particular point in time. When we measure a sample, our software compares the measurement to the background and generates a spectral file in which all that information is taken into consideration. After about 45 seconds, we're presented with our evaluation results, in which this screen provides you with both numerical values as well as visual indicators of where your results lie. In your setup screen, you're able to define limits. Red depicts what's out of tolerance, yellow indicates your cautionary limits, and green indicates what is acceptable. These signify to your operators what qualifies as a good sample versus what may need to be sent off for wet chemistry. The green checkmark to the left of each constituent indicates that the measurement falls within the concentration range of each analysis, as well as within certain statistical thresholds based on the analysis being performed. From this screen, we are also able to trend our results. Clicking this icon allows you to see the historical data right in the software, either numerically or via chart for each different constituent, in which the red lines represent your maximum minimum lines throughout a spec, the yellow lines represent your maximum minimum cautionary limits, and any values that fall in between are your acceptable ranges. As we can see here, from the multitude of dog food samples that we've scanned, the Tango is giving us fantastic repeatability. In line with its repeatability is the transferability of the calibrations we've utilized. With FT technology, each of these instruments is the same out of the box, meaning if we've developed something on one of our Tangos, you can easily move the products and their associated methods to another Tango. Our calibrations are directly transferable, which translates to reduced need for adjustments and long-term stability. So you'll be talking Tango well into the future.